I'm Chloe.
And I'm Maude.
And we're Chloe and Maude Productions. We're the producers, founders, directors of the DC Tap Festival. We're dancing sisters, both originally from Washington, D.C., and now we're both working as professional dancers, touring worldwide, and this is our homecoming project to do something for the youth like what we had when we were growing up here.
We're not just dancers, we're storytellers. And tap dance has a real tradition and a real history. And as tap dancers, we think it's our duty to pass this on to the younger generation so this tap form stays alive and gets even bigger and bigger and bigger worldwide.
Tapping means life. It means waking up in the morning, breathing, going to bed. In 2006, I was shot 3 times in my leg. And tap dancing was the only thing that kept me, you know, inspired to come back stronger. So tap dancing is not just an art form to me. It's really, you know, eat, sleep, and breathe. It's life.